My name is Calvin Fudge. I'm the Director of Product Marketing for Denodo. For those of you who don't know Denodo, the company's been around since 1999, started in Spain. Actually, one of the original pioneers of the data virtualization technology, as well as we're the top challenger in the Gartner Data Integration Magic Quadrant this year. The company has grown rather exponentially since our original founding. Started out in Spain, moved to Palo Alto. We also have a global presence, so we have multiple offices around the world. Our customer base has grown quite a bit from the early days. We're well over 700 customers now. And as those of you who track data virtualization technology know, it's now being adopted by Fortune 500 Global 2000 companies. It's seeing a lot of take up with all types of companies. Anyone that can benefit from having faster access to data, for having more efficient, more agile way of accessing their data and being able to bring data from multiple silos, if you will, into a single view of that information. Our revenue growth now is year over year, almost 60%. And we're also backed by a $4 billion private equity firm. Not only do we sell the product direct, but we also have a very robust indirect channel. So our space is data virtualization. It resides in the data integration tools market segment. It is the fastest growing section of the data integration tools side. It's the one that has the highest amount of customer adoptions, but that space is still dominated by data movement tools. But as organizations are looking at ways to address the newer requirements for faster data access, for more adaptability to change, data virtualization is being added to. It's not coming in and replacing ETL or data synchronization. It is, by and large, a much better approach for organizations that need to evolve their data architecture and want to do so in a less disruptive manner. There is this bigger area out there that's made up of not only data integration and data virtualization and databases, but it's the overall kind of data management space that organizations are trying to do a better job of managing their data so they can exploit it for value, they can exploit it for competitive growth, competitive position. While we started out and we still are a pure play data virtualization vendor, as you see when we go through the technology, a lot of what we're providing goes well beyond just enabling data in various silos to be federated together without moving the data. We do much more than that, and it really does bleed over into data management. What we've recently added into the product has been data catalog and the ability to manage your metadata. Increasingly, data catalogs are becoming an important capability within a data integration stack. Our data catalog is very user-friendly. The user interface is very applicable to a business or citizen integrator or data scientist. Doesn't require someone to have SQL skills, has a lot of capabilities in there. And along that line, it also provides some capabilities for data prep. So these capabilities are not only making our data virtualization more of a full-fledged offering, but it's bringing us into different market opportunities. There is a whole category of technology called API gateways, API management platforms that deal with the challenges of integrating applications to applications and to do so in a way that doesn't require, you know, something like SOAP, that uses something more advanced like REST, is simpler, faster, and has become really a driver for what folks call the API economy, the ability to monetize connectivity. When you dig under the covers of data virtualization, you'll see that we're providing RESTful APIs to data. We're providing management. And while we don't aspire or try to replace, you know, an API gateway or a API management platform, a lot of the capabilities that we provide mirror that on the data side for APIs. So everything I just spoke to you about kind of applies in the same vein to the cloud. We provide data virtualization in cloud. We provide the ability to transition organizations, their data from on-premise to cloud. We provide capabilities for hybrid cloud. Whether you want to take a bite of data virtualization via a cloud service provider or you want to have the license your own and run that in the cloud, either way, Denodo can support that. Data virtualization has been about enabling data to be more real-time and in that enabling those analytics applications to have faster access to data and for organizations to derive more comprehensive and faster insight. With data virtualization, we can provide a more productive way for data scientists to interact with data. So another market opportunity for our products that 2 years ago really wasn't there. And then the data catalog in itself is a market. There are more things that organizations are looking to do with a data catalog and metadata management beyond just the ability to more effectively search, tag, manipulate data. So we're active in our developing our catalog and looking at ways that can meet kind of customers' needs in this catalog market opportunity. If you thought data virtualization was just around, you know, maybe a more agile, faster way of doing data integration and only applied to BI analytics, I want you to understand it's growing and expanding, and the market opportunities for data virtualization are growing and expanding.